my name is Janae, and welcome to my channel. Okay, so my first video is not going to be too much about me. It's going to be a simple hair routine. Excuse my two broken nails. The dog. I have a dog, yes. But the next video, I will talk a little bit more about me. But my first video, I would like it to be a hair routine. My hair routine. So y'all probably like, why would I go on my first YouTube video looking like this? But I wanted to give y'all the whole process, like the whole, you know, rundown, I guess. But yeah, my name is Renaya. I live in Charlotte, North Carolina, the Queen City, baby. And I was born and raised here. I'm in high school. I'm a junior. And I thought it would be fun to just start YouTube in 2019 and just help people with hair and my life and vlogs, all of the above. So without further ado, let's get into my hair routine. This is how my hair is right now. Kind of dry. Got, yeah, baby. So I grabbed some organic honey for the first ingredient and then the extra large cage-free eggs. You can use any type of eggs you want, but those are healthy for my hair. And I use one spoonful of mayonnaise and I'm just mixing it all together. Make sure there's no eggshells, no mayonnaise plumps into it. You just want to make sure it's all mixed up, liquidy. And yeah, so these are the hair products I use for the whole hair routine. And I don't use any shampoo because that dries out my hair. And I use the Aunt Jackie's Girl Soft and Sassy Super Duper softening conditioner. And I add one spoonful into the deep conditioner as well. This is my hair just damped. And I just use a t-shirt instead of a towel because it dries out my hair. So I'm basically just wrapping the t-shirt around my shoulders just so I won't make a huge mess. Because either way, you're going to make a mess. But, you know, you just want to stay making a small amount of mess instead of a big amount of mess, I guess. But, yeah. So, I just wrap around my shoulders and looking good for the camera or whatever. And then I just add the deep conditioning and no metal hair bows. No metal hair bows. That pulls out your hair. You want to use the hair bows that don't have any metals in them. And that one had hair in it. Very embarrassing. But, yeah. So I use those and not the metal hair bows. And I do my hair in four parts. Just so that can make it easier for me. I start off from the top of my hair instead of the back. Most people start off from the back of their hair. But I don't know. I just have a habit of doing the front. Make sure it's all combed out and moisturized and things like that. Then I add the deep conditioner, the DIY deep conditioner to my hair. And yeah. You want to focus more on the ends of your hair and, of course, your scalp. And I usually do that with the deep conditioner. Make sure it's just everywhere throughout my hair, if you want me to be honest. I want to use all of it, literally. Not some, not a little bit, but all of it, all throughout my hair. And, yeah. So this is the final product of the plaits, the four plaits, and I'm just basically just going to put on a bonnet. And to save money, I flip the bonnet inside out and then just put it on my hair. Most people use slap caps, silk satin bonnets, but you know, I just feel like this saves more money and it doesn't mess up my curls or anything like that. Make sure all the plaits are in there locked and moisturized. And yeah, so I just flip it inside out, and that's just how I like to do it. To each his own or whatever. Leave it on for 30 minutes, and I don't know what I'm doing, just being stupid and being me, but yeah, just 30 minutes I leave it on. And I don't know why I try to cover the camera like the YouTube people. That was stupid too. But yeah, so I didn't get the part where I wash my hair out, but after I wash my hair out, I just blow dry it, put it on low heat,
because I can air dry it also. But yeah, so I just flip my hair over so I can just get all the moisture in there locked and loaded. Make sure it's not wet, you know. And yeah, so I just use the Shea Moisture Leave-In Conditioner, the Jamaican Black and Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner. And I just put it all throughout my hair and make sure it's in those ends and on my scalp and just everywhere throughout my hair. So the next product I'm going to use is the Camille Rose Naturals Curl Maker. And I just put this through my, I make sure it's on my edges, of course. Not my edges, my ends. And just put this throughout my hair as well, along with the Shea Moisture. Just make sure it's all throughout my hair, moisturized. I love this product, and it really helps my curls. And I also use the Jojoba Oil. Please don't get on me on the comments. I really don't know how to say that. But I find that at the beauty supply store for like 50 cents. I just put that all throughout my hair as well. That's my last step for the moisturizing process of my hair routine. Just make sure it's all throughout my hair and rub it all in. Then I use the Murray's Edge Wax. And I put this on my edges. Now, I don't really like this product like that. So, this video is my last time using it for my hair routine. When I find another edge control, I will let you guys know. But, yeah, no more of that. Because it really does flake up my hair. And I don't like that at all. So, I don't use a pick or nothing. I just flake my hair out. Make sure, you know, just shake it out. Stuff like that. And my video is kind of coming to a close, guys. So, make sure you subscribe. And like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please follow me on Instagram at The Mixed Goddess. And I hope you loved this video and it helped you out. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Yo, Pierre, you
want to
come out here?
Split. Chop, won't miss a nick. Running around, drunk, killing.